Good. Hello and welcome back to Live at Steel City Death Club. We have a very special episode today. We're in a different environment, as you can tell. We have the lovely String Machine here today. Are you guys ready to take it away?
Yeah.
Let's do it. That was beautiful. Thank you guys very much. I'm blown away right now. String Machine, whenever you guys are ready, would you guys like to introduce yourselves, or maybe one person wants to introduce the band? Because I don't know if
you want me to introduce while you're doing that.
We could do that. I don't know if everyone has mics.
Yeah. All right. Well, so we got Katie on the cello. And then we got Laurel with the Vox over here. Got Ian on the GUI, the SG, and the trumpet. Got Mr. David on Vox and guitar. Mikey Law on the bass. Nikki T holding it down on the kit. My name's Dylan. Play the guitar and the keyboard and the tabourine.
The keyboard. The guitar.
Thank you for introducing yourselves. You have a lot of instruments going on here. It's how do you guys decide? This is even my first question. I'm just curious. How do you guys decide which instruments go in which songs? Like,
yeah,
just all there at the same time.
Yeah, everyone. Like I always say, we throw mud at the wall and then just kind of like sculpt it out until it feels
cool.
Right. You know,
that's so really cool.
Everyone writes like parts and we just all throw it in, and then it's the hard part is saying like, hey, you know, I don't know if that fits, or you know, or deciding what stays and what doesn't, just to make it all fluid.
Sure.
You know.
Yeah. Down to the nitty-gritty, let's go into my written questions. What's the past year been like for you guys, with all the pandemic stuff going on? What have you guys been up to?
Well, we recorded a new album during it all, and we're excited to be putting it out. But other than that, just trying to stay safe, right?
Yeah. I made some dance music in the meantime.
Ron Mist.
My house, Ron Mist. Shout out.
Yeah, I had auto-tune surgery.
So now I
beautiful. I think that was the right decision to get the surgery. That's awesome. So you guys recorded a new album. Can you tell us about it at all? Are you guys keeping it a secret? Or?
Well, it comes out February 25th. The name of the record is Hallelujah Hell Yeah. And by the time this comes out, you know, that'll be known. It won't be a secret anymore. But
probably not.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
And, that's a great name.
Yeah. Hallelujah Hell Yeah.
Yeah.
And, yeah, coming out through No Hope Records, we're really excited about it, so.
That's awesome. We're very excited, too. Are you guys playing songs from that record today, or is that from...
Yeah, the last two songs we played are going to be on the record. First one's called Soft Tyranny. The last one we called last one we played is Touring in January. And, yeah, these are all new songs.
And the we're next really one will also be from the album.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right.
True.
So all of them.
Okay, cool. So now that we know that you guys have a new record coming out, what can you tell us about the difference between your last record, Death of Neon, versus Hallelujah Hell Yeah? Is there any differences? Is there anything that you guys changed up? Or
emphasis on the hell yeah, you know?
Right. I don't know. We just had a lot. Like, they didn't stop me. Like there was like I was goofing off and then it was on the record, so
that's like, what the hell yeah is.
Yeah, there's a lot of emphasis on the hell yeah.
All right, I love it. I love it.
And it's the first album. I think we finally figured out, like, Death of the Neon. We were just scratching the surface of how to collaboratively work as 7+ people. Mm-hmm. You know, because we had some really cool people featured on the record, like Jake Hanner played tambourine. Hal from Baseball Dads and Care Package also sang on the record, and so did our friend Carter Schachner. So we all figured out how to just like do it, you know. This is just the full fleshed, you know, this is String Machine, right? You know?
This is String Machine.
We have a little like guy at the beginning of the album. It's like,
this is String Machine.
As influenced by Limp Bizkit's intro to Starfish and Hot Dog.
Yeah, I was going to say either Limp Bizkit or like a Kiss show or something.
Oh, that was weird. Yeah. Dylan Kirsten.
Really?
Yeah.
We actually just saw Kiss.
I was there.
You were there?
Yeah.
It was awesome,
they
right?
Play Strutter.
They did not play Strutter. We were actually talking about that, how disappointing that was. Yeah, you hear me, Gene? You're going to play Strutter next time.
Next farewell tour.
Yeah. last question I wanted to ask. This is, you guys are probably the biggest band that we've had on this series. There's seven members, seven of you guys? Mm-hmm. Do you guys, like, what's different? Like, have you guys played with smaller bands before? What's better? What's different about it?
Oh, good question.
I mean, answer?
Yeah.
Sure. So sometimes we play with less than seven members. Sometimes it's just David. Sometimes it's David and me. Sometimes it's David and us five nice drums and bass. We play in all different amalgamations, but at the end of the day, we're trying to provide good music to good people.
At the end of the day, it's String Machine.
Yeah.
That's what we're talking about.
Well, the seven, when you get seven of us, you're just getting the full thing. And then we like to have the interchangeable members, you know, like play different ways, different times, give the songs different light. And it's a lot of coordinating. But honestly, we feel kind of desensitized to it now. It's been 5 years now of being
almost
this. Yeah.
Oh.
Well, no.
Five years.
Yeah. So having, we've just kind of, what's a good way of putting it? Greased up the chain. I don't know. we're kind of desensitized. We're all in a group chat. We all figure stuff out and we all make it work. So, you know.
Nice.
Whoa.
Well, you guys sound fantastic. Thank you guys so much for being here. We're happy to have the full band here. It sounds amazing. You guys are going to play one last song for us?
Yeah, of course.
All right, let's do it. String Machine in the studio today. Take it away.
I'm not afraid to
Thank you very much, String Machine. That sounded beautiful. We really appreciate you guys being here. It was awesome.
Thank you guys so much for doing this. This is
absolutely
beautiful.
Absolutely. Thank you guys for coming. This is awesome. You're watching live at Still City Death Club. We'll see you next time. Woo! Dude, that rocked. That's so cool.
Nice.
That's the coolest thing we ever did.
Can you guys auto-tune my piano?